I'm Jatin Khurana, co-founder of the Urban Bhukkad. Being a food fanatic, this was always on the card. I wanted to start something of my own, but something was pulling me back. But then MasterChef happened. I gathered courage and I was all set to, you know, start something of my own. I still can't forget 25th October 2017. I was in the kitchen speculating like how many customers would turn up and like how many orders would be placed. But then, you know, customers started walking into place an order before 5 p.m. and the fun fact is before 10 p.m. everything was sold out. In under 2 years, we managed to open 2 outlets in Ludhiana, one in Chandigarh, and the biggest cloud kitchen ecosystem in Ludhiana, which serves 10 unique private labels. So the whole menu is curated by me, from the burgers to Kathi rolls to the Bombay sliders to the unique set of beverages. A typical burger outlet uses, let's say, 5 to 6 sauces. We have more than 20 sauces in our portfolio. Then everything is prepared fresh. The french fries hit the oil only after the order is placed, so you know you're getting fresh food. We do not use any kind of MSG. There's minimalistic use of food coloring and there's no preservative in our food. So we've been with LimeTray from day one, started with the basic POS, but as the business grew, we sort of realized a single POS system is not enough. Then the CRM followed, then the feedback system, then merge, website, app, and right now we're using all the products. In today's time, for a restaurant to collect customer database is extremely important. If we lose the data, we would be very confused with who is coming, who is not, what's the retention rate, and how many customers are actually coming and going. So, LimeTray sort of makes life easy. In the CRM, we can feed the phone numbers, send out messages, check the reviews for the customers, and then even come up with a loyalty program just to retain the customers. The best feature about LimeTray is their customizable app. In today's dynamic world, where aggregators are ruling the market in terms of, you know, bringing orders or the customers to the restaurant, LimeTray sort of makes life easy. The application saves us, let's say, 25% of commission, and then that is directly coming in our pockets. Operating an asset-heavy model in a market where online aggregators are actually controlling the orders, it's very difficult. Our costs are very high. The quality of food that we use, we can't really sell food at that a price on, let's say, on an online platform. These commissions are actually taking a big toll on us, and to top it up, there are these deep discounts. Usually when you receive an order from a Zomato or a Uber Eats, you have to punch in the orders manually. But now, every order is displayed in a single tab. We have proper accountability of all the orders. The order is in the kitchen within 5 seconds and it's dispatched within 10 minutes of the order. Well, there are 3 major benefits of having your own app or your website. The first one is there's enhanced search engine visibility. The second one is we save on the commission part, like the 25% or the 30% commission which we're giving, that is actually coming back to our pockets and the profits are increasing. The third and the most important thing is that we get first-hand database from the customers, so it's like pretty easy to retain them in the future. So LimeTray has our back from day one. It's like pretty simple. You can send out messages, listen to conversations within the customers and the restaurant management. And yeah, that is how LimeTray is making our life easier day by day. So I am the Bhukkad chef and this is the Urban Bhukkad.